Now we have a special guest, Mr. Rami Altassan, the president of the Saudi Chess Federation. Mr. Rami, my first question is about the chess development in your country after the last year, the last year's King Salman World Rapid and Blitz Championships.
Well, after the last championship in Saudi Arabia, we have a new numbers. We jumped to up to 5,000 players, men and women, in Saudi Arabia. And also we have a great numbers in the referees. We have one international FIDE referee and one and six nationals, FIDE referee in Saudi Arabia. And also the organizers, also we have great numbers. So we are planning to develop those players to have better ranks in the terminals, in the international and national terminals.
Mm-hmm. And there are some players of the Saudi Arabia, of the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia, are playing here. So what are their performance and are you happy with their playing?
Actually, I'm happy, and also the coach, he's happy too, because they have great results than the last year. Between this year and the last year, we are growing more and more for the skills for the players. Mm-hmm. So we are happy for them, and we are wishing to get more and better results next time.
And which support do they get from the federation?
From the federation, they support him. They support them for training and for better coach and studies for the all for all the chess games. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and also they give them many of tournaments during the year. Mm-hmm. Every month we have up to two to three terminals, mm-hmm. tournaments in the month. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Speaking about this event, what can you say about its organization? Do you like it here?
Actually, I like it. It's a beautiful place and great hall. And I would like to thank all the partners in this organization. The Russian Chess Federation and the FIDE Federation, Chess Federation. And also I would like to thank Mr. Arkady Dvorkovich and the Prince Abdulaziz bin Turki Al Faisal, the Saudi Authority Chairman, for all the dedication to have this tournament in Russia.
Thank you very much. Thank you.